avoid the grappling with this guy at all costs. I know he has bravado. I know he has a big ego. But it would benefit him to fight this fight and make it as easy as possible.
Ooh, and he caught the kick. Try to establish that jab. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there. And oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got him a very bad.
Oh!
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches.
These guys throwing early. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for TJ Dillashaw. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind an educated jab. Look at the turtle in that kick.
Throwing that jab, no good. Whoa!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Good punch, Lance. Oh, nice right hand. Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike.
Off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, he gets up here, but he is on wobbly legs. Timing his shots nicely here. Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch. The kimura is not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
But now DC trying to isolate an arm.
Yep, and he's out.
Watch yourself.
Control
the
wrist.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
It's unbelievable how fluid he is.
And that's gonna do it. Oh, and there comes the stoppage.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight.